cold temperatures will remain across much of the state for the next few days. Most of the state will be below freezing tomorrow morning.
Hai, saya Syahira Izzati Yaakob. Untuk mendapatkan perkembangan terkini dan sahih dalam dan luar negara, pastikan anda subscribe YouTube Buletin TV3.